So we already know what kids get for Easter, but you want to know what fangirls get for Easter?